appeared as though the out. All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. Folks, here we go with round one. This is not the Eddie Bravo Invitational. This is the UFC, and two of the more decorated Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belts we have in this or any division.
Yes, in any division. We've never seen guys that can really incorporate Jiu-Jitsu into fighting as we've seen this two do. But who's gonna make a mistake?
Oh! Here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. All right, we take a look back at the replay, and not every day you see a fight end due to a body kick like that.
That was a massive body kick, snuck it right under the elbow. Once it landed, you knew the fight was about to be finished.